Glad to see you're still here, Karin. Drachma, you'll have to bear with me. I'm a little lost, so I'm not exactly sure where I should get off.
Catacombs.
Catacombs? What catacombs? Is that where I'll find my missing companions? You don't talk much, do you? Fine. I can take a hint. Say it's been fun, but thanks for the ride. Why am I not surprised?
Oh.
open.
You?
Akiko. Oh, glad to see you're all right. Mind giving me a hand?
No problem. Hang on. Got it.
Much appreciated. Any sign of Superfly?
I haven't seen him. He could be anywhere. I say we forget about him and move on.
No way. We're not leaving without him.
How altruistic of you. Do I need to remind you of what's at stake here? We can't waste our time looking for some has-been thug.
I can't believe you're being so cavalier about a guy who risked his own skin to rescue you from Kage's clutches.
Don't get self-righteous on me. I'm just being practical. Chances are, this Johnson fella will end up stabbing us in the back somewhere down the pike. Besides which, he's probably outlived his usefulness to us anyway.
I disagree. I think you're underestimating him. For all we know, Superfly may very well turn out to be the one to tip the scales in our favor next time we face Mishima.
I seriously doubt that, but we'll play it your way, for now.
Glad we got that settled. Now come on. Let's go find you a weapon. I'm sure we'll be needing more than the Daikatana to get us out of this mess.
Watch it, Hiro.
Where you're going.
Sheesh, will you look at this place? Amazing!
Could you come up here a sec? On my count. Ready? One, two, push! Uh-oh! Cave in! Run for it!
Talk about cutting it close. Let's not do that again, okay?
Agreed.
I wonder where we are.
Only one way to find out.
What is it, Hiro? What's wrong?
Did you see that?
See what? What are you talking about?
Never mind.